You may have seen this all over the internet, and if you're wondering, it's fake. They use CGI to make it look like this. This is the real Gyro Drop located at Lotte World in South Korea. It's a real drop tower, not whatever the heck that other one does.